to another recipe. My name is Rose, and today I will be showing you guys how to make an easy bread pudding recipe. So good. Oh my god. So if you want to see it, keep on watching. Be sure to subscribe. If you haven't subscribed yet, please hit the subscribe button so you can see more recipes like this one, of course. And also by the subscribe button, there's a bell. Be sure to click the bell so you can be notified whenever I drop a new recipe. Without further ado, let's get started. All right, over here is the ingredient you'll be needing. I am going to cut my bread into triangular shape. Now you can cut yours however you want. All right, now we have the bread ready in a separate bowl. I'll be cracking 3 eggs. Now, I am going to add my butter in there. You can melt your butter, but I was using softened butter. It didn't really soften, okay? It's still a little bit hard, but it's gonna get the job done. Now I'm adding some pure vanilla extra. I'll be adding 1 cup of half and half. And to that, I added 1 cup of sugar. Now I added the sugar off camera, just mix it together. Now I'm adding some salt, just a little bit, okay? Now you can add cinnamon to it, of course. I forgot the cinnamon, I did not add the cinnamon. Don't forget to add your cinnamon in. Now this is my baking dish. I am going to place my bread. Then we're going to pour our half and half with the egg mixture onto the bread with the butter, of course. Now we're going to let that sit for about 20 minutes. Then we're going to bake it, okay? Before we bake it, we're going to add brown sugar, 1 cup of brown sugar, that is. Once you're done adding your sugar, I'm also adding raw sugar as well on top of it. Yes, this is going to be very sweet. I love bread pudding, you guys. Now here I am adding some dry pecans. Pecans, I'm not sure. Just add that over the bread pudding. Then we're going to bake it on 350 for about 45 to 50 minutes, okay? All right, now we're going to bake it. Boom, this is what you have once it is nice and done. You have yourself the most delicious melt in your mouth bread pudding. Bread pudding is one of my favorite desserts. If you enjoyed this recipe, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, be sure to hit the subscribe button and like the video. And I will see you guys very soon on my next video. Bye. Yum.